Once again, Rich's Adventures. We're here at Rainham Fair and we're going to sort of look around. Mayfair, bank holiday. You notice they don't put a May Day bank holiday because May Day was on May the 1st. It's called Mayfair because it's in May. Yeah, all the stalls are here. Lots of stalls. The main stage is there. Just up there at the main stage. And we're going to look around. And it's going to be a pretty awesome day out. There's a train here. And we're making our way down. There's some cheap bird tables here. So I decided to get one of these tables here for the garden. Just waiting for this geezer to sort it out. There's Bob pushing Nanny there. Well, my mum anyway. Oh, all the rest of the stalls are further down. They go right down, right round. Got some nice stalls here, actually. Pretty awesome stuff. You can hear them, look, you can hear them. You heard them then? That's really cool. That's a nice stall, actually. Make a noise. Oh, here. Really nice cakes here. Oh, so awesome. That's pretty sick. The Lego stand. All the Lego bits. That's the sick Lego stuff. All the Lego. Awesome. Lego, Lego, Lego. Yeah, the cards. Oh, yeah. Here's a Mustang, yeah. That's what I was telling you about. Hey, war vehicle. This is a Mustang car. Awesome. A tank.
I used to drive it in
the army. Oh, cool. Look at that tank, George. Look at that tank.
It's not moving as well.
Oh, wicked.
It's actually moving. Yeah, it was moving.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Rex asking that they're ready. And here we go. So we've got Dexter's Laboratory versus Prince of Fringe. Here we are. This is your life. This is his now. He is a very intelligent scientist at the RA354. He will inject my. We're hanging up. Callum there. Clearly using his fringe to his advantage. It will add a bit of a weight difference. Yeah, beautiful. Switch around there. Hey, you can see through those reds. And here we go. Piece of pace there. Double jump, go down.
Oh!
Clap, 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 clap. There we go, Callum. I got your back, Callum. A 30-meter mark from Eddie, from Eddie Carter off Tekken, to be honest. Big to the back there. Now Dexter is using it all to beat the living hell out of the Pinkston Fringe Cup. The Fringe is passing, Ginger. There you go, my beloved. Anyway, Dexter's laboratory. Working. I'm out. The smartest boy you've ever seen.
I'll enable him!
Drop that elbow there. And the ref says, that ball's keep time.
Palace! Palace! Palace!
Palace! Just to say, ridiculous haircut plan. Sit down and think about the ref. Palace! Palace! Oh, big stand there. I'm actually right down this from like, you know, 40 kilo plus. On the back foot, it's not really even hurt. Excuse me, the slam.
Who likes John Cena?
What's happening? Apparently, that's his laboratory. It's time for a big one, baby!
I'm
out there from Prince of Peace. Well, we almost missed him, but he got him because the Fringe managed to just mildly move out the way of his eyesight. And again, oh, he's done so too. Jax is having a run. He's rolling. Oh! Big rolling.
Who likes the rock?
Yeah! Oh, here he comes. His elbow is happening right now. Anyway, Dexter, playing away, please. I left the boxing burner on in my laboratory. I need to go immediately. But he's twisted out of that headlock. He's got Clem's on. Oh, lovely wheelbarrow. Big Clem's on, not stopping. Oh, stutter.
Oopsie does it.
Well, that really knocked his fringe off. The people's elbow. One, two. Oh my God! Oh my God! There's a two. Minus two. There's some ladies that are removing their shirts. They're selling shirts. Oh. He's coming for the super sock. Here he comes. He's loaded up his bow. He's got a syringe ready. It's going on. It's coming. Oh, he's falling over. And he's falling over. Back to the kisser. That boy will not be kissing his mother for much longer after that punch. Here we go. Time's going up. And he's going down. It's the first time he's down down there. And here he goes. Oh, He goes, that happened. Oh my God! Two and three. Game over. Yes. Yes.
Making our way to Rainham Hall, which is a famous hall here in Rainham, run by the National Trust. You become a member actually and check it out. And here's the hall. It's got an old building actually. We're going to check it out today. It's very nice here. Oh, the herbs, fennel. Fennel, mint. Yeah. Awesome. That's pretty cool. Okay, George. That's pretty cool, right?
Are you filming?
Yeah, I'm filming, yeah. Oh. Filming the gardens, yeah. It's a nice garden, isn't it?
Yeah.
All the herbs and everything.
I haven't been here in a long time.
Wow. You're taking us somewhere, are you? He's found something interesting. It's nice gardens, though. Something cool.
Yeah, it's all great, though. Oh.
Excuse me, but I'm looking down there.
There you go, get down. Oh, we can go down here. You can go down here.
Yeah, you go down here.
You go down here. No, you don't want to go down there.
No, we'll go down there because it's upstairs. You
go
down here.
You go down here. Let's go down here. It's right. You're fine.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Back up.
Yeah, just let it go.
I'll let you go from here on in, all right? Do you reckon you'll make it?
You could go all the way down.
I mean, it's this wall. It's this wall.
If you want.
This wall, yeah.
There's a path. There's a path over there.
Oh, shall I let you go just from here, is it alright?
Yeah, yeah, let her go, yeah. Put in the comments, shall we let her go? It's quite nice, actually. Come through, it's really cool. And here. Oh, sick. It's really cool in there. That's really good in there. Oh, awesome. This is cool. I like this, it's really good this is. Oh, it's actually wooden, they painted it. Oh, that's really cool that is, how they done that. Oh, wow. Bowline end. Look, a nursery rhyme down there, isn't it? Once upon a time there's a man stood. Oh, cool. Have you seen this? If you're in Rainham, right? You just come here like Rainham Hall's here and everything. There's actually a Tesco's. Brick version Tesco's. All the shops there. All the shops. Is it? Yeah, it says shop anyway. Here's the ship. Yeah. So I'm guessing my sister lives off the edge. Yep, I'm right. Oh, you go up there. Yeah. You live on one of these bricks, I think. I think you're one of these bricks.
What one?
Because that's the church. That's the church.
Oh, that's the church.
Random Hall's right behind it somewhere. Go down the high street.
No, that's Tesco.
They're all in the wrong order. They're all in the wrong order, aren't they? Oh, the other shops. Here's the library. Yeah. Little bugs. Interesting though. I noticed that. Got a mud kitchen there. Everything but the kitchen sink, eh? That is pretty cool actually. Little place to chill out in. That's pretty cool. Oh no, there's Holly. What's she doing there? Oh, got the flower. Oh, you got the little tent. Is that a slide?
No! It's a slide.
Oh, it's so cool. What is that? That's so random. A little tent to hide out in it. Little place to chill out in. Look at the flowers. Oh, the tulips are dying. They carved a butterfly up there.
Look at this flower.
There's a nice colour though.
You said that's £30 of flowers, right?
Yes, £30 of flowers. They're dying now.
I'm going up there.
Oh, butterfly. Butterfly.
Butterfly.
That's so cool.
There's a new race.
That is so cool. Butterfly. This is really nice here, isn't it? So it's so adventurous, isn't it? It's so adventurous.
Is that what?
This is really nice.
Wasn't like this before, Mitch.
No, it's done it up nice this time, isn't it? It wasn't like this before, no.
No, you used to flip.
It's quite a nice place to come, though.
Come on. Gotta come up here.
What's in here?
I don't know.
What are those? What are these? They're Christmas balls, are you? Christmas decorations. What's in here? Oh, cool. Oh, cool. Was that wise?
What's here?
Oh my gosh.
What?
It's so cool. It's stuff, more stuff.
Welcome
to check. Sick. How sick is
what
that?
What's this?
No, somebody left it there. Shit, this is sick.
Look!
Oh, cool. Dead end. I'm getting out. Oh, there's more stuff to check out, look. It's like an adventure in a little freaking forest. Where are we going?
Here.
Where are they gone? I don't know if they're there.
I'm here.
Are you here, yeah?
I went through
there. There they are.
There.
It says danger, do not cross this fence. Chippins and fires and chippins. Let's check over there. It looks fascinating.
Do you like cross?
What? I saw it. What? We saw the butterfly woods. We went through the butterfly woods.
Look,
we saw it.
Butterflies.
Yeah, we saw it.
Halfway down.
Oh no, we saw it.
Wildlife woodland.
Yeah. I'm fascinated what's over there. See how they cut the grass? It's really clever, that. This is a National Trust area. This is a nice place. I think this is... This is the gardens, isn't it?
What's that?
It's the gardens.
Oh, no, come.
They'll come see that in a minute. See it in a minute. That's the gardens. Oh, yeah. They're like the working area. It's very good, this, isn't it? Fence. Wow. Well, we'll get out. It's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
It's a bit rough in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice here. It's alright. I like it. Nice picture. I like the Rainham Hall up there. It's a nice angle there. Wow. Awesome. Good angle for a photo. Oh, it's a seesaw.
What did I just say?
All right. I bet that's a seesaw.
Yeah, I bet it is. Come on, Joel.
Is it? Push yourself down.
Whoa.
Now it's starting. Now it's going. Now you're seesawing. Oh, Rainham Hall's by the way. We're going to go down in a minute.
Yeah, I'm just
chilling here for a minute. Sure. Want to go on the seesaw?
That's
nice here.
Pigeons, isn't it?
We're at Rainham Hall, just to let you know, they've got their expensive flowers here. Like the £30 flower each, innit?
I repeat, Rainham Hall's open.
How many flowers they got? Calculate them all up. There's quite a few more down there, isn't there?
Y'all over the music! We'll be right back. Are you loving it? Continue eating your yogurt, son. Hey, keep on over it. I'll have that off you in a minute, lad. You know what you're doing? Sure. Ladies and gentlemen, I am your host of Neil, the Man of... He is one of my favourite wrestlers here tonight. With a good pair of gloves, I'm liking his attire. The man from the lab, Dexter! Introducing his opponent, making his way to the ring at this time, they call him the Killian William. Yes! Look at that lovely sledgehammer from the side open right there. Yes! Let's pick it up for Dexter right now. Doing it as it should be done. Look at him. Look at him. Scatting his stuff. Look at that. Oh, look. Dexter. Oh! Look at his full package, look. It's ridiculous. Look at it, look. The skinniness on it. Oh, that's nice. Oh, come on, I should have seen that coming. Referee, come on, mate. Come on. Nice elbow in the corner. Releases again. Another elbow in the corner. Come on, Casper, you should be reading this, Dexter, mate. Come on, Dexter. You should be reading this. He likes that little leg sweep. Oh. Come on, mate. He's light as anything. Get up. Two count from the referee.
Quack.
Ooh. Jesus Christ, what's the problem, mate?
What's the
Who's that? No, no. Sure. Who's that? No, what? She looks alright, don't you think? Good. Oh, right there, we've got sunglasses on, look. She's trying not to be as if I'm looking at her. She's shaking her head now, look. She's smiling. I know I've got her. She's doing that. Oh, I'm not looking, but I know I'm looking.
I can beat him. He's rubbish.
Come on, mate. Give me the leg drop. Come on, don't turn away from me. Come on. There we go. There you go. Oh, big boot to the face. Yes, let's hear it, peeps. Yes. That's how it's done. power and stuff. Come on, ref. Shock, she says she likes muscles, mate, to be honest. She says she likes muscles. She likes big, roidy muscles. She's got that look, she's looking over. Look, she's feeling thirsty, look. She's feeling water right there. Come on.
One, two.
Come on, referee. Jesus Christ. How old are you, madam? About 25? 26? No older than 27. Come on. No older than 27. Lovely clothesline there, Dexter. Lovely, mate. Lovely. Ask him, ref.
Gives up. Give up. Give up.
Let's have a little walk on. Let's see what's going on here.
Jaden, come on! Yay! Yay!
Oh, he strikes right there. Yes! That's it! Got one. Another clothesline! Lovely. Look at the power and strength. Look at them shoulders. Look at the size of him. Even Chucky's asking himself questions. Strength right there. Did you see that strength by Dexter right there? Two count. Two count. But are you arguing with the ref or are you saying?
Finish him!
Come on, Dexter, come on, son. Brilliant. Yes! Finish him, come on, ref. And still looking awesome, Dexter!
It's in our Rainham Fayre, all finished now. Yeah, all closing up, all finished all yet. All chilling out now. All done, everything done, finished. Enjoyed the fair, and hope you enjoyed the wrestling and everything combined together. Until next time, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe.